Good to see everyone here today. Well, let's begin the service with a few announcements. This week, or this month, we are taking up the Annie Armstrong Easter offering for North American Missions. Later on in the service, we're going to show a video, part three of the launch day of the new church plant. It was planted this past fall in Cleveland, Ohio. It's been pretty exciting to see that. And I watched the next two videos, and they are really cool. So I think we'll enjoy watching those this week and next Sunday as well. But our goal for our church is $3,500 for the North American Mission Board offering, Annie Armstrong Easter offering. And so certainly encouraged to give as well as you can to that. The next few weeks, we're going to be having some really cool celebrating services. Next Sunday, we're having a celebration choir, not this choir, but, well, some people in this choir are in the choir. Celebration choir and the children's choir are going to be singing Easter cantatas and musicals. And so it's going to be a really fun service next week, so certainly come and bring friends. The weekend after that, it's April 6th and 7th, the students are going to have a passion play in the old sanctuary. And so that's starts on April 6th, Good Friday at 7 o'clock, and April 7th at the same time. And so please, we have some tickets around and available, and so please invite all kinds of people to come to that performance both days. And also, April 8th, that is Easter Sunday, so wonderful time to bring friends, bring your family, gospel message will be presented, and certainly a good time to pray as well. Okay, we have a few other things to relate. I know one thing in here that's pretty important is the Harold W. Mills Scholarship. We're going to be taking up names and applications for that scholarship. This is for graduating seniors or current college students to help out with costs for college. And so if you're interested in that and qualify for that, please bring in an application, you can pick up an application in the office and bring one in by April 15th. So that's a Sunday after Easter. So that's it's an important thing. If you qualify for that and applies to you, please fill that out. It certainly doesn't hurt to send in an application, and it'd certainly be certainly we'll look at you and see if we'd like to help you out a little bit, whoever that group is. Okay, this Saturday, Property and Space Committee set up a work day. And so there's several things we can do around this church and this property, this building and property, to help out to prepare for Easter. And so if you are available to come on Saturday, starting, is it 8 o'clock, Jeremy? 8 o'clock, okay, and they're pretty much going all day. Help out with a building or with groundwork or anything of that nature, please come. Come prepared and maybe bring some tools if you have those. And there's lots to do. We certainly appreciate all the help we can get. Well, it's all, never mind. This is a different day. Joyful Noise Choir we're going to be singing a song, and then after that we'll have reading time. This song is called Smoky Mountain Gospel Medley. This is one of those songs you can put your hands together, you can sing along, you know the songs, you know your songs. So Joyful Noise Choir, Smoky Mountain Gospel Medley.
Oh,
stand up and greet each other this morning as we sing songs. Rejoice in the glory of the Lord. See you very soon. Father, we pray for those in our midst today who are struggling with great issues and personal problems. Lord, we ask that you would be everything they need, that you would guide and direct them through your word. Lord, that they would be faithfully in the word, that you can speak to them from that.
Lord, that you would help us as a church family pray for each other, share the concerns of our life, that we might lift each other up to you. We ask, Lord, that you would receive our thanksgiving for all the ways that you blessed us in this week that has gone past. We pray, Lord, that you would help us to look toward the week ahead, that we could be a blessing in your name. We pray that you would draw people to salvation today and throughout this week as we share the gospel. Lord, help us to be a family that loves people enough to tell them about Jesus. We ask that you would turn our nation toward you, Lord God, that we would walk and live by biblical principles as a result of a great spiritual awakening that you might pour out in this land. Lord, for all of these things, we would thank you. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. You all may be seated. This morning we're changing up the video. We're going to be playing it right now, and we're going to have to do something else during the offering time. But this is part three of the church plant that's happening in Cleveland, Ohio. Not Cleveland, Texas. Cleveland, Ohio. And here you go. Going mode. Like right now, my mind is not on the sermon, it's not on the music, it's not on just ideas and functioning. And only then can I turn my mind to the actual sermon. Think about it, if you attend a traditional church, think about if you had to take everything and put it in a box, and then on Sunday morning get it out, and Sunday afternoon put it back. That's what we're doing. It's quite a process.
When you come down, I'll come reading. It's gonna be on the screen.
It's on this side. The guy says you think you can't.
I'm good. I'm a little stressed. So I never feel like everything's gonna get done until it's done.
We try and be done by 9:30 in order to, so guests are coming in. We're not running around, but everything's calm. So yeah, we're fighting the clock.
You're signing.
Video baptism song. Right? I couldn't do it without the people who help. These people are really people who live here, are from here, who say, there needs to be a gospel-centered church here, and I'll do whatever it takes to see that happen. And that's why we can get set up in 2 hours.
Well, I think we're all set up. Let's see, it is right now 9:34. We start at 10. So now we're just praying that people will start coming in. So I actually did notice one guy came in while we were praying, so I'm going to go try and track him down and introduce myself. But yeah, so now it's just we're waiting for people to come. We're ready for people.
Did you notice their baptistry? Yeah, that's kind of cool. You'll see the baptism next week. It's really cool. Our 12th North Choir, we're going to be singing Sweet Beulah Land.
Before, no sad goodbye.